When Mark Udall voted for Obamacare, he promised us if we liked our health care plan, we could keep it. Well, you know how that worked out. I got a letter saying that my family's plan was canceled. 335,000 Coloradans had their plans canceled too. Thousands of families saw their health care premiums rise. More cancellations are on the way. You might have one of those letters in your mailbox right now. I'm Cory Gardner. I approved this message. Let's shake up the Senate.